So we finish the front part of the princess bodies. Now we have to make the back part, so two panels. We start from the center panel. I have the fabric piece prepared and I'm going to connect the bust line and the center back. So let's start from this point here. The first pin goes into this crossing and I'm going to connect the center back. Neckline and some more pins here, and here I'm connecting the line with the tape indicating the bust. So now the process is quite simple. Some more pins in this into the center back. So the process is quite simple. We are going to smooth fabric up from the bust line and down and drape. So you see what I'm doing, right? I'm smoothing the fabric up. And on the way, I'm inserting the pins into the princess line here. Right. So here we are going to drape the neckline. I'm removing some parts and I'm going to make slashes towards the neckline. Very careful. So smoothing the fabric from the center back. We will finish the shoulder soon, so I go inserting into the neckline. Now we have the neckline almost done. So the last pin goes into the shoulder, where the shoulder is meeting the neckline. And we are smoothing the fabric, right? And I insert the pin into the princess line, where the princess line meets the shoulder. Yes, the last point here. So the top part is finished. So now we smooth the fabric down and insert the pins all the way down into the princess line. You drape very careful and please don't overstretch the fabric, right? You have to just smooth. They are very easy movements, smoothing fabric. So, very slow. So, I will mark all the necessary lines. So the neckline, right, the cross mark the shoulder point, where the shoulder meets the princess, and where the shoulder meets the neckline. So our princess line. So the princess line is very visible. If we just mark it all the way. So cross mark here on the waistline, princess and waistline, meeting point, mark the waist. So the center panel is finished, right? I will unpin it now and show you the side panel, and later we draw up all the lines on the table. So the work done.